Those bot-bots are programmed not to let any non-organic foreign objects pass. Foreign objects like that. Oh, I believe there's a heavy IDS battery across the scaffolding there. I can invent a glove that completely changes the laws of quantum mechanics.